Are you experiencing a purchasing error on Amazon Fire Stick? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Fire Stick device. The purchase error on Amazon Fire Stick can occur due to missing shipping addresses, payment method issues, or incomplete account setup restrictions. Sometimes, the error may be due to temporary issues with the Fire Stick or Amazon's servers. Restarting the device. Restart your Fire Stick by powering it off, unplugging the power cord for 30 seconds and then plugging it back in and turning it on. Method 2. Check your Amazon account settings. Ensure that your Amazon account has a valid shipping address linked. Your account must have a valid payment method on file. This is necessary even for free apps as Amazon requires a payment method to process any downloads. Go to the Amazon website from a PC or laptop and log in to your account. Navigate to the Accounts and List section. Then select your account. Click on your addresses. Check the details, then click on your payments option and check the details. Make sure your payment method is up to date. Even for free apps, having a payment method on file is often necessary. Method 3. Try purchasing from the website. Instead of using the Fire Stick, attempt to purchase or download the app directly from the Amazon website. You can select your Fire Stick as the device to push the app to. This can help you fix the issue. Method 4. Check for account restrictions. In some cases, there might be restrictions on your Amazon account that prevent select content and devices. Here, you will find many options on the top menu bar. Select Devices. Here, you should find your Amazon Fire Stick device. Check if you see your Fire Stick device on the same region you are located. If the region is not properly set and you want to change the region, from Contents and Devices, select Preferences. You might need to select it twice. Then select a proper region from Country or Region Settings. Click on Change and select the region. Method 5. Contact Amazon Support. If no other steps could fix the issue, you can contact Amazon Support and they can provide clarity and assistance in resolving such issues. And there you have it, the ways to fix purchasing error on Amazon Fire Stick. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.